I needed to get the fortune told again, because I don't remember what to do.
You want my
gold? Move up here. Thank you. Let's see. If we were to go back to Kakariko Village, I think. Something that they can actually... Where would they see me? Who would see me is a better question. Who's even here? And I'm just about to say, this right now, but I'm now over 3 hours recording. That beehive is impossible right now. Let's get this straight, alright? So, arrows won't work, but a freaking slingshot will. Let me just try this again. How does that make any freaking sense? I'm boring, let's see. I'm gonna lose this. I have to do the warp anyway. And I will warp over to where? Upper Door River it is. I wanna find that creepy cave. So does that thing cover my that covers my mouth just come out automatically? That the water that's too high, and it goes ahead and just covers my mouth so that I can actually do this. If that's the case, how was it about how do you want me to breathe in my mouth? Because I can still use the system in my nose, right? Accidentally touch this suit to a glass of water. I guess that wouldn't really do anything because you can swim up underwater and with the surface of it. I'm not active, so unless it is. I'm eating a cookie while I play this game with one hand. You might just notice. It looks like there's a. Ride it somewhere. You may need like a spin top or something for that to go there. So, those are two fans that are already in my head. My bet side. In this game. There's gonna be a new item you can get, which is the second claw shot. As well as, probably a spin top. That's what I'm thinking right now. I'm trying to find a secret passage. You know what? I'm not gonna find out where to go. So I'm gonna go back to Castle Town and hopefully I'll find a hint there. Giovanni? I think I did. Erwin Lisbon. I forgot, who was Giovanni? Yeah, tell me. There we are. I couldn't read that faster. Buried in sand. So buried in sand. Back to the Zora's place. You told me something completely different than last time. I'm amazed that the Zoras you just saw both warp out of nowhere and are going away, and then I even got a question it. Actually, looks like this pattern is going up. So where does it lead? Trust me, let's go, let's head back from here. Oh, gosh. So I guess we're not supposed to come here. I want to go further, but I guess I can't. So this is a new area, but we're not supposed to come here yet. I get it then. Where are we supposed to go? The animals already told us there was nothing where we were at Ordon. We already got the Master Sword from Farron Woods. There may not be anything else that we haven't checked. I don't think we checked Kakaruga Village or anything already. And there's also Snow Peak, but we can't go through that snowstorm. We don't have any other leads as far as setting the Mirror of Twilight. What should we do? Where should we go? I honestly have no idea whatsoever. We probably shouldn't come back here. From what I can tell, I don't think there's anything in Lanai room either. Elden Province is empty as well, as far as anything he wants. Good. The Peak Province is nothing unveiled. We can't do anything here. And then there's this area, which is probably where we're supposed to go next. I don't understand. Where do we go? Let's see. What links to Lanai Road? It's like how this would link to Zora's Domain. Maybe Farah would link here. That's all I have to go off of here. Not be it either. The Lanai Province, however, is the closest area to where this could be. We probably should just drive back to Lake Hyland and continue looking around the world. If I remember correctly, though, that fortune teller told us that we're supposed to go into that cave. We found the spirits. The problem though is that where is that spirit? This looks different, I think. This looks different. This is where I wanted to go. For two reasons, in fact. Actually, no, for one reason that I can definitely remember at least. How many poles have we got? 8. So where would this be located? How do we get over there? That's to be in the next area. Can't even go there yet. Okay, found the cave. I'm gonna try finding those poles that are in here too. Died. So we get that done with, but there's still something else that I need to do here. Where's that cave? This is what we were told to develop, right? Let's try talking to that spirit here. Or at least see what's even here for us. Okay, let me get my items rearranged. I need my iron boots or I also need my drawer on the back. Ha! What's in here? Blue rupee. I want to press it. Oh, apparently this body's supposed to heal your water's supposed to heal your body, but it doesn't heal you if you're underwater. Even if you can breathe underwater. I don't think that makes any sense. But then again, what do I know? I'm a yellow rupee. Oh. Wrong button again. Let's see here. My water bombs? go ahead and throw this up. I meant to say blow this up, not throw this up. Why would I want to throw that? And there's just more weakness. My wallet is maxed out again! Hunch. Wait a minute, wait a minute. I have an idea. And thank you for grabbing on the ledge, Link. That was almost stupid. Let's see here. Oh, so what can I use my claw button here for? Some chests, and it looks like I can light some torches here too. We have more bombs, so probably I'm gonna need more of those. And a blue rupee, which we can't even really use or whatever. Let's see here. I'll get my lantern on this. Chest. And another piece. Well, at least that's nice to have, but that's not what I expected to find. I don't know what I expected to find, but it was definitely not a piece of hearts. Looks like there are things I can use my claw shot on, but I would need another one in order to go up. Go into a place with a lot of sand, huh? Well, what I'm looking for is buried in the sand. Wait a minute, there's supposed to be something else! So... the top option for that fortune teller must have been telling me about what I should do to continue with the story. However, that second option may actually have to do with how to find more pieces of hearts. That's what that was for. That's interesting. So, okay. I understand what the fortune actually meant now. I was kind of confused at first, now I actually understand. I want to see. Now that I know that, though, I kind of want to look for more pieces of heart. So, let's see. We need to look at the castle tunnel.